exercise 4.5, third sum, third subdivision. Find the value of the tan half into sin inverse of 3 by 5 plus cot inverse of 3 by 2. So, now let us take the given values is, given that tan half into sin inverse of 3 by 5 plus cot inverse of 3 by 2, that's all. So now let us take this one tan inverse of x, let us consider this one x, this one y. So let us consider tan of into x plus y, where x is equal to sin inverse of 3 by 5, next to y is equal to cot inverse of 3 by 2, that's all. So this one sin theta, sin inverse of 3 by 2, sin inverse of 3 by 2 is going to right side, this one sin x, so sin x is equal to 3 by 5, so sin x is equal to 3 by 5, this one cot, so cot to y is equal to 3 by 2, okay, to find out the tan x, so sin x means opposite by hypotenuse, tan x means opposite by adjacent side, so to find out the adjacent sides, so now let us take the right angle triangle, right angle triangle, this one angle x, so opposite sides, opposites means 3, hypotenuse 5, so this one 25, this one 9, this one 4, why, because 16, so tan x is equal to tan x, that is equal to formula opposite divided by hypotenuse, opposite divided by adjacent sides, that is called 3 by 4. So tan x is equal to 3 by 4. Now x is equal to tan inverse of into 3 by 4. Now x is equal to tan inverse of 3 by 4. Now let us take this one. Cot y is equal to 3 by 4. Next tan y is equal to 2 by 3. That's all. So therefore, tan half into tan half into x plus y, so that is equal to tan of x plus y, that is equal to tan x plus tan y, so that is equal to this one, the formula of tan x plus tan y, the whole divided by 1 minus tan x plus tan y, that's all. So this one tan x plus y means tan of into now sin inverse of 3 by 5 plus cot inverse of into 3 by 2. So that is equal to tan x equal to 3 by 4, tan y is equal to 2 by 3. So tan x is equal to 3 by 4. Next plus 2 by 3 whole divided by 1 minus 3 by 4 into 2 by 3. That is the formula. So tan inverse of x plus tan inverse of y divided by 1 minus tan inverse of x plus 1 minus tan inverse of y, tan x plus tan y. So that is equal to this one cross multiplication 9 plus this one 6, 8. 9 plus 8 whole divided by 2. The whole divided by this also cross multiplication 12 minus 6 whole divided by 2. 12. So is equal to 12 cancel, is equal to into numerator value 17, denominator value this one 6 means 8, 6, so first of all this one 6, 12, so 12 minus cross denominator cross multiplication 12, cross multiplication 12 minus 6, 12 minus 6 equal to 6, so therefore tan of into sin inverse of 3 by 5 plus cot inverse of into 3 by 2 is equal to 17 divided by 6. That's all the answer.